Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is actually going to be on this hair, and I'm so excited to do this video because I'm not wearing good closure and it's been a long time since I've done like a U-part without a closure. So I feel like now that I'm learning how to like get my natural hair straight so it can blend with the extensions, it's a lot easier now. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and get right in with the hair. This is actually some AliExpress hair, so another affordable hair company that I've actually worked with probably like a year ago. So the hair that I'm wearing is from Whoa Wigs, and it comes in a pretty pink box, and girls love pink, so I love the box. So inside the box you get hair care tips. I have the virgin Brazilian straight hair. I believe last year I reviewed the body wave. So this time I have the straight hair, and I got the 4-bundle deal. So I got 4 bundles of 18 inch. So this is 18 inches of virgin Brazilian hair, and I only used 3 bundles. I have 1 full bundle left. So honestly, if you're getting like 18 inches and under, maybe even 20, I think you'll be good with 3 bundles of hair, because like I said, this is 3 bundles of 18 inch, and the 18 inch that I have is actually kind of long. So if you're okay with this length, I would definitely suggest like 3 to 4 bundles depending on how full you like your hair. If you're going longer, like 22, 24, 26 and up, I would definitely probably get like 5, because the longer the hair that you get, the thinner the bundles are going to be. And then I know sometimes these AliExpress vendors' hair be super thin, so yeah. But okay, back to the packaging. All of the bundles came in this plastic bag, and they're labeled with the length on the top. So I have 4 bundles of 18 inches. This is a unused bundle right here, so you can see what it looks like. You get a good amount of hair in the bundle. The hair is very dense, like it's not like thin and see-through. It's actually a lot of strands in this bundle. And I also received a closure, which I really wanted to use, but this closure is so thick. It's so thick. I was like, no, this is not gonna look natural at all. I'm gonna be tweezing my life away, and I ain't got time for that. So I didn't use the closure, but this is what it looks like. I did tell the company that the closure was way too thick for my liking. I mean, we already have a head full of weave. We don't want it looking wiggy, so we need our closures to be a little less dense. So yeah, I didn't use a closure because it was really thick, and I thought I was gonna be able to work with it. But I noticed that every time I parted the hair, it would be like little strands, like not little but short strands of hair just sticking up no matter where I parted the hair at, and that ain't cute either. So hopefully they work on this. I believe they did say they have closures that aren't as thick as this, so if you're interested in getting a closure, just make sure you ask for the one that's not as thick as this one. So yeah, I didn't use the closure. This hair has been washed and conditioned, and I always like to show you guys what I use to like wash and condition my hair, because you always ask. So to wash this hair, I did use the Suave Daily Clarifying Shampoo. This is like $2 at Walmart. It's very inexpensive, and it definitely cleans the hair really good. As far as conditioners, I do like to use lightweight conditioners on my extensions because I don't like that feel of like product and conditioner still left on the hair. The hair won't act right, it won't curl right. So I like to use something light that definitely moisturizes the hair but rinses out really easily. So these are the two that I normally go back and forth with. My favorite, L'Oreal Total Repair 5 Restoring Conditioner. This one is really good for extensions. I absolutely love it. It's really moisturizing, and I haven't had a bad experience with any of the hair I use this on. So I really like this, and this is like $5 to $6 at Walmart or Target. And then the Suave Moroccan Infusion. This one smells really good. It leaves your hair smelling really good. I think this one might be like $5 as well. So as far as tangling and shedding, I haven't had any issues with either of those things as of yet. I haven't been wearing the hair that long, and I do wear the hair on and off. I don't sleep in it. It's a wig. So I definitely would say if you want your extensions to last longer, make a wig. I know a lot of people are uncomfortable with wigs. I totally understand. Sometimes I'm uncomfortable with a wig and I just want to sew in. But they're versatile and I change my hair a lot. So wigs save me. But as of yet, I haven't experienced much shedding and tangling. I did cut pretty much all of the wefts. So yeah, as far as the color, this is the natural color of the hair. I didn't dye it. The hair comes like a 1B. It's like a dark brown. It's nowhere near black. My hair is black, but it blends. You can't really tell that they're two different colors. As far as the hair holding a curl, I did curl this hair today. I used my trusty Gilberry curling iron. This is the biggest curling iron I have. I think it's like 1.5. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know, but I got this one from, I think, Marshall's or TJ Maxx like 3 years ago, a really long time ago. It's still holding up. They sell the same brand in Sally's, so if you're looking for something like this and you don't see it there, definitely check Sally's. So yeah, I really love how it curled and how it's still holding the curl and how it blends with my hair. You guys know it's been so long since I came on here without a closure on, and I just love it. I think I'm gonna do my next install without a closure as well. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to come back and show you guys this hair because it's springtime, about to be summertime. Well, it's about to be springtime, then summertime, and you know, this is the time to get your hair for your trips, your vacations, and all that. So here's an option, and it's affordable. So I will have all of the information for the hair that I'm wearing down below. And if you guys have any questions, just let me know. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.